everyone. Welcome to Techno Q&A series. Today's techno question is, does the website bounce rate affect Google rankings? The answer to this question is yes and no, depending on the context of your website. So the effect can be positive and negative. To explain this, let's see a couple of scenarios here. Number one, your website has high bounce rate but high conversions. So this situation will have a positive effect on your Google rankings. How? Assume that you have a one-page e-commerce website that sells one product. So your entire workflow from showing product descriptions to the selection of the product options to checkout happens on one page itself. Now in this case, the high bounce rate is not considered bad. To add to it, your website also has a very good conversion ratio, that is traffic to sales ratio. So in this case, you will see your Google rankings actually improving, because Google will evaluate your website as a high authority and trustworthy. Of course, there are other factors too. Scenario number two, where your website has high bounce rate and low conversions. Now this sounds like a trouble. Assume that you have a service-based website where you have elaborated all your service, its features and plans, and you want your visitors to look at those features, see the plans and take business actions like connect to you, talk to you, ask you questions, book for your services or take business decisions, right? Now, if user just watches your service page and move out of your website without taking any action or moving to another relevant informative page, then in such a case, it will have a negative impact on your Google rankings, because Google will evaluate your website as a low authority and low conversion value. Scenario number three, your website has low bounce rate and low conversions or engagement. Now assume that you are a blogger, or your site is a news publishing site, or you have a business magazine or health or lifestyle magazines where you want your visitors to spend more time on your website, read more of your content pieces and move out. So conversions may not be the objective for you, but quality time that users spend on your site is, right? So if a visitor comes to your site, navigate your articles, invest considerable amount of time on your site, then this low bounce and low conversions will have a positive impact on your Google rankings. Now, number four, your website has low bounce rate and high conversions. Now this is a situation where we all want to be in, irrespective of what business domain we are in, right? So you want your visitors to navigate your website, spend more time on your site, take business actions, take business decisions. Now if your website is under this category, that is low bounce and high conversion, then Google will give you two thumbs up. You will see your Google rankings improving consistently. So depending on your business domain and your business goals, monitor your bounce rate and keep tweaking around bounce rate to meet your business objectives and goals. Now if you think you are in a tricky situation with your bounce rate and conversions, hope this session was helpful. Now, if you want to evaluate your website's health, send us your website URL at our email address or in the comment section below. Our team will do a quick health check of your website and send you your report. Keep watching Techno Series. For now, bye-bye.